على رؤوس ساكنيها.
Video footage obtained by Reuters on Wednesday showed the aftermath of an Israeli airstrike that hit a school in Gaza City. Gaza's health ministry says the school is run by the UN Palestinian Refugee Agency, UNRWA. Hundreds of forcibly displaced Palestinians are sheltering in the school.
تم استهداف المكان عليكم وانتم موجودين.
استهدفوا المكان واحنا موجودين.
انتم موجودين في الغرفه في المدرسه داخل الصف. تم استهداف المكان عليكم.
The ministry said four people were killed, including two children, and dozens were injured. There was no immediate comment from the Israeli army.